and the truth shall set you free. But this is the truth that your pastor cannot preach. Do you see it? So anywhere we go, we minister. I was preaching in Zaragoza, Spain.
Because Spain prayer for Zaragoza.
In the Assemblies of God Church.
Assemblies of God Church, let me preach it.
And then this subject hit my spirit.
This assembly ever came home.
And I was weeping.
And tell me soon.
Uncontrollably.
I'm going to hear you.
In the church.
How was that?
On the 1st of January. No, it was the first Sunday, which was rather fourth. And I was weeping.
And
I do not understand why. Then the Holy Ghost told
me,
life is too short. To say you cannot forgive. Life is too short. For you to say, that within that short life, you cannot forgive. And I said, why? And the people were dancing because it was first. And they were celebrating. Then I was crying in my corner. So the elders of the church
have
surrounded me. They don't want the church to see me.
No one said, as a woman said,
so I wiped my tears. I gathered courage. I was coming to preach. It hit me there again. I started crying behind
the wall.
I said, "Hey,
Sunday,
these tears that I was trying to hide from the people."
And you see, I'm coming here as a woman.
God has brought it into the church. Then when I said life is too short to say you cannot forgive, God told me that the people who were dancing, they were carrying offenses. So talk to them. That anybody who is carrying an offense, you should go and kneel down and plead with God for mercy. When he finishes,
you should
go back to the
sea.
When I said that, sister, come and see church leaders who were dressed in white and they were dancing on the fest. Come and see sisters and brothers who were dancing on the fest. So when they were coming like that, I asked myself that if I was afraid of these people,
and he said,
and I could not tell them the truth, the liberty God wanted them to have, they would not have gotten it. When your man of God, when your pastor is telling you the truth, he wants you to know it and be free. Because the Bible says, you shall know the truth and you shall be set free. We want to pray this afternoon and tell God that God should build a church. You know, I was teaching, I was trying to sing a song. I asked Sadoka, she couldn't help me. I asked for my mate, she couldn't also help me. There is this song that Pastor Mensa Otabel uses to sing. Siwa sore kayembo, do we have somebody who can sing the English version for me?
Yeah.
Build your church, Lord. Come and help me sing that song. And do we have people who can sing it? Do you know how to sing that song?
What is it?
We are going to learn today.
Then because of my time.
The memory is
when he sings it and you follow it a little.
So
I want you to observe the words in the song. And then we will pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hello.
Quiet.
People of a burden, a people of rage.
that will move to this land by my spirit and will glorify my precious King. We sing build your church, O Lord.
We are telling God to build it.
Oh,
So can we now start singing everything? What should I make everything on the board? Can we now make an attempt with
Sister Anna helping?
I think we follow the very Sister Dorcas. Can we now